Merritt's Boat Engine Works is a family-owned and operated business. We are located on the Intracoastal in Pompano Beach, Florida, south of the Hillsborough Inlet. The Merritt family name personifies the growth of the boating industry in South Florida. After leaving their Long Island home in 1947, Franklin and Ennis Merritt purchased a 10-acre tract of land on the Intracoastal Waterway in Pompano Beach. In 1948, Merritt's Boat and Engine Works was born. The boatyard began building boats in 1955. The boatyard was set up primarily to maintain the Merritt family charter boats, in addition to other charter and drift boats in the area. Alan Merritt, his son Roy and Roy Jr., can all be found on the premises actively involved in the day-to-day operations of the boatyard. Our reputation for top-of-the-line service is supported by all the traditional trades such as carpentry, electrical, hydraulic, metal fabrication and mechanical. Let us assist you with all of your yachting needs. The personal qualities instilled by Franklin and Ennis still exist in the values of the family, which has enabled the Merritt name to sustain very high standards for the past 63 years.